Mumbai Suburban Railway Passengers Association and more than 75 lakh daily commuters, it is my pleasant duty to propose a vote of thanks for this very successful roundtable conference. I thank you all for sparing your valuable time to attend today's conference. What we have achieved today is significant, and we shall continue to seek your support in future as we try to create collective voice to push Railway Administration and Railway Ministry to implement cyclic timetable in Mumbai. My special thanks to our young friend Monica More, who is also nominee of Sachin Tendulkar on DRS.
And for her courage to withstand the difficulty, the hardships
she has encountered, right. Thank you, Mr. Paresh and Arun of LYPD, for preparing graphics, which you have seen in today's PowerPoint presentation. My thanks also due to Samir Jhaveri, a spirited crusader for enhancement of safety of lives and limbs of lakhs of daily commuters. Special thanks to Mr. Sivek Sahai, who has been consistently helping us so as to prepare cyclic timetable which can be implemented in actual practice. We also thank
after retirement.
That's also
otherwise normally all of our officers.
We also thank ORF and his and especially Mr. Dhawal for his cooperation in arranging the conference to gain a greater shareholder stakeholder support for this noble cause, which can contribute to saving innocent lives on the suburban railway network. Thanking
also,
you once again.
Also, Mr. Sunilda Kulkarni, who has been a great source of inspiration to us, of all of us. No, friends, we must recognize the encouragement which Mr. Sunilda Kulkarni, CEO of ORF, has given to us in this totally humanitarian mission.
Yes.
There is no selfish interest of anybody else. So, with the support of all, we can convey our special thanks to him.